Oh my god.
I don't even have my green screen set up. I went live without setting up the green screen. Whoops. Sorry. My bad. My bad. I forgot the green screen, guys. And I forgot my coffee as well. Let me get you guys some music. Let me throw on some tunes. I'm so sorry. I'm dying though at that. I'm sorry. All right, leave me alone. Where's the music? Let's get some tunes played. I'll play some music for people. Oh my gosh, I'm dying. That was funny. I don't know if this is the jam. Well, this isn't pretty bad. It's Sunday. Everyone should be feeling good. I feel good. I feel good. It's Sunday. Oh, no. Wait, that's the Go Live notification? Hopefully it hasn't sent out the Go Live notie yet. Because I do not want it to mention Elden Ring. I think I'm going to take a step back from the Elden Ring. All right. I need to get some coffee. I also need to set up my green screen. And I need to set up my ring light. Okay, all right. I need to set up my my green screen. I'm a dumbass. I like forgot to set up. I forgot to set up like everything. Again. No. Merrix, how are you? Cheese, how are you? How is everybody? Yeah, I forgot to set up my green screen because I'm an idiot. I also forgot my coffee, so I'm gonna have to step away for 2 seconds and do that. We're taking an audible away from our caveman playthrough of Elden Ring. Why? Because I feel like most people want to just kind of play the game if they're playing Elden Ring. Thundertub, welcome. Thank you guys so much, by the way, on today's video. Today's video absolutely smashed all records on the channel for a video launch. Oh, geez, I hope you're not terrible. I hope we can cheer you up a little bit. Got cheese poisoning. Something tells me Something tells me that's not exactly what happened. What's up, Minis? How are you? Okay, guys, I'll be back in 2 seconds. I'm gonna leave you with a tune. What tune should we go with? And then I'm gonna go grab my coffee real quick. I'll set up the green screen, and then we'll be able to talk about today's recording. Today's and tomorrow's and probably Tuesday's recording. I'll be back in a few. Furf, how are you? Everybody behave. Everybody behave while I am away, okay? I cannot self-moderate at the moment.
magic.
I'm back. Red Fox, your mother. I gotta say, that green screen was probably the best investment I've ever made in the stream. How is everybody today? Happy Sunday. Merrick, thank you so much. If I sound out of breath, it's because I had to run 2 feet upstairs. And downstairs. And I had to run downstairs. James, you know all about exertion running up and downstairs, don't you? So today, guys, the plan today is to take the formula of challenge we've been doing in Skyrim consistently. Can you play Skyrim without leaving? Insert. Also, what the fuck is with everybody suggesting Raven Rock? Why do people want Raven Rock? I'm gonna save Raven Rock for last now because so many people keep requesting it and I have no clue why. I think Raven Rock is the most boring proposition of any Skyrim city to do for the series. But, you know, I kind of want to keep flipping the series on its head and trying new things with it. So we're starting today. Fallout 4. Can you play Fallout 4 without leaving Diamond City? Yeah, Raven Rock is a loading screen free city. So it's kind of hard to tell if there are any underground establishments. Which ones are within? Also, welcome.
Thank you, kind sir.
Oh, Nala, thank you so much. Nala Storm, welcome. First time here. FIFO, first time here. Welcome to everybody who's new. Volume Answer, don't ever say hi to James Corden. Okay, it's my show. It's my show. He's on the ropes. He's on the ropes with management. We've talked about it. He doesn't even pitch in the writing meetings. Okay? He's a shell of his former. Shut the... We'll talk about this later. We'll talk about it in contract negotiations are coming up soon. So maybe we'll have to get rid of Skyrim without leaving the snow. That's not a bad one. That one we would have to play on survival mode. Also, apologies. I mentioned that we could not do survival. And a lot of people in the comment section brought up the fact that for the road challenge, we could have done survival. It would have had to have been done through, I guess, camps that you can set up in the wilderness. I wasn't aware of that. I totally screwed that up. Also, once again, thank you, Nala. Tier 1 subscription. We're going to do a stream here. I keep promising it, and I keep fucking it up, and I keep failing to deliver on it. But pretty soon here, guys, I want to do a stream where we can create new emotes for YouTube, new emotes for Twitch, all that stuff, all that fun stuff, new badges. All of it is super, super, super outdated. Take James Corden's nose. I can't. My green screen cuts my hand off. This is a preemptive measure that management put in place. Otherwise, I would slap him every single show. He's always out of hand. So, let's Let me move around stuff on my screen, make sure we're good to go. Check my scenes real quick. Peebus the Wise, thank you so much. I'm glad you enjoy my jokes. You know, it's the goal here is always for a good laugh. Right? The goal here is never to be like a super epic serious gamer. It's always to, you know, just have a good laugh and poke fun at the best games ever made. That's pretty much it. And I know we're playing Fallout 4 today, which is going to make some people be like, did you just say that Fallout 4 is one of the best games? Like, okay, all right, relax. I like Fallout 4. All right, what's wrong with Fallout 4? Fallout 4 deserves damn respect because up until you get into the city of Boston, it's a gorgeous game. It has my favorite, Fallout 4 has my favorite vault, or my favorite wasteland reveal of the whole series. Fallout 4 and Fallout 3. Oh, without leveling up is an interesting... Skyrim without leveling up any skills is interesting. I want to say it's been done before, at least beating the game. But becoming powerful, right, and becoming a, you know, god within the game is an interesting prospect because in order to not level up skills, but also take people down, you would have to go to jail consistently. But early on, fighting one enemy is enough to level up your skills. So that would be a really tough challenge. The only skill that would be easy to reset progress on is like speech. Fallout 4 will now detect your video hardware and set video options accordingly. Your video hardware was not identified. Video settings have been set for low quality. Wow. I'm on a 3080, and they're going to hit me with low quality? I want to say that Fallout 4 is actually kind of beefy, just because it's a Bethesda game and it's not optimized all that well, so I'm just going to go with high settings. I've been having a lot of fun, Mirix, doing it with... I've been having a lot of fun doing it non-modded, only because when it's not modded, I think that it's a fun way to take the game out of the box and say, what can we do with the game out of the box? I know a lot of my older videos, people have been going back and watching my older videos where I liked to cover goofy mods and dumb mods and, you know, try to make funny videos that way, which I do love those videos and I would love to make content like that again. That's more, I don't want to say low effort, even although it does take significantly less effort. And I think it's a little bit less captivating of a story to tell. It's still really fun. And I still, there's obviously people who still enjoy that kind of stuff. But right now, I kind of want to just focus and build the channel around these experiences that are more interesting to a wider audience, if that makes any sense. Like playing the game of YouTube a little bit, yeah, but also I'm still enjoying it and I'm still having fun with it. And again, that's always the number one goal, is to just always have fun. Always. Whether you're watching, the goal is always to have fun. It's always to take things lightly, never too seriously. Now we're in game. Look, I'm in the game. I'm in the game. Peebus, thank you so much. Have a good day at work. What happened? Oh, we're in. Oh, I was nervous there. I thought I already broke my game. So let me turn down. Let's turn it down just a tad on my end. I need to turn the music down. And sadly, I have to turn the radio way down because of copyright. But I have to turn the music down when recording because sometimes the musics will overlap when doing an edit. Is the next Elder Scrolls or Fallout coming first? Actually, Angelo, you're right. And I do like to say that in my videos, yes, tongue in cheek, but also to kind of give people the understanding that, hey, we don't take these challenges that seriously. It's not always that strict. We're just here to have fun. So that's why I always tell people, it's my channel. I can do whatever the fuck I want. Which is true. Yes, but, you know, there are some people who look at challenge content and they get really, they're like, oh, well, why didn't you do this? Why didn't you do that? How come? And it's like, because we make up the rules as we go along, and it's my channel. I can do whatever I want. Oh, I'm not recording. How am I gonna miss recording this insane intro? We have to capture the moment where Ron Perlman was fired from the Fallout franchise.
War never changes.
Sorry. I had to remove a source. Okay, yes, the Walk of Shame was deserved.
1945. My great-great-grandfather serving in the army wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife.
I would love a Fallout. You know what I wish they did here?
He'd never seen.
I wish that the intro for Fallout 4
he got his wish.
Was a World War II,
US ended World War II
playable like fight scene. You know what I mean?
Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead,
I fucking love
something miraculous happened.
I love Fallout 4's
energy, not as a weapon.
Einon Zur is that how you pronounce it? Einon Zur, or is it Einon Zur?
People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm.
I'm getting goosebumps at this music.
Domestic robots, fusion powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century,
I always liked this
awoke from the American dream.
Art style.
Years of
and how they did the marketing for Fallout 4.
The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory.
You know, these kind of cinematics do give me a lot of hope for the Fallout series.
It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total.
I actually have a lot of hope for the
and I am afraid.
Thundertub, I don't want to rain on your parade. Jeremy Sewell is absolutely not making the music for the next Elder Scrolls game. I don't think they're bringing him back anytime soon.
Because if my time in the army taught me one thing.
Art from artist. But I don't think he'll be coming back.
It's that war. War never changes.
Get ready. Can we memorize all the lines?
War
never changes. You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon. You think?
Absolutely.
Now get ready. Okay. I can't do it.
Right.
I don't know what's going on. Is my game... Is my frame rate getting, like, destroyed right now? Okay. Regardless, if I'm going to become the most powerful person in Diamond City, we got to think high roller. You know, a classy individual.
Such a cute nose.
Insert E3 canned laughter from the crowd. Remember when they showed this game at E3 and the entire crowd erupted when she said that? Such a cute nose.
I clean up pretty nice.
I'm really bad at the Fallout 4 creator. Okay, we need to have giant satellite ears so we can hear everything going on around us. We'll go with a leafy chin.
Well, hello, handsome.
How do I look around? Oh, there we go. Right click. Oh, the mouse wheel. Okay, we'll give him a little bit of a dad neck. I need that chin. Ooh, there we go. Ooh, okay. Something's happening here. Chin, we can go square chin a little bit. He's almost looking like a Chad.
Yeah, not bad.
I feel like I accidentally made a normal looking character other than the ears.
There's my strapping husband.
Why are my ears so huge? Oh, there we go. Okay, I want to go tiny ears, actually. I think the tiny ears look weirdly adorable in a way. No, I think I did. I accidentally made a Giga Chad. Look at that chin. Can I go back to the chin? Sculpt. Scale. Oh, there we go. Oh my god, look at him.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
I'm in awe. I'm in awe of what we've created here. Now, we need the right facial hair. Just go with the douche goatee. This is every 35-year-old at your local suburban Midwest American bar. If any of you are familiar with Midwest America suburbia, this is the look right here. His name's Dale. And he always has to have some sort of comment about everything that shows up on the TV. Like, Dale, although, I like... Looks a little too... That's a risky mustache. I like the Beast. We'll go with the Beast.
Ooh, mustache. Very cool.
No, right, Nala, I'm... that's my greatest fear is that I'll end up being that dude in, 10 years.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
I mean, this is a strapping fellow. Now he kind of looks like Wario. All right. Let's change up the hair and then let's just go with this character. I think he looks good. How do I get to the hair, though? Extras? Jesus, I need to have like a whole tutorial pump. This is an absolutely asinine haircut. How could you rock this in the wasteland? It's so tall. It's going off the screen. It's an absurd amount of hair. Kind of like the colonial. It looks a little too evil, though. Pompadour looks very anime. Like, I'm gonna go with the Pompadour. I love this haircut.
Color in your hair?
Now let's, yeah, let's get some hair dye. I think he looks fantastic. This might be the best looking Nate I've ever made. Where's green? Can I have green hair? Oh, I can't have green hair. I like platinum blonde, though.
This new haircut's really working for me.
Oh, yeah. No, Nate. Oh, this new haircut. It's absolutely stellar. Burned. I like to create sunburned characters because, you know, if I go outside for more than 5 minutes, I get burnt. If I go outside at the night, I get moonburn. My friends used to call me moon cream. I saw that joke on Reddit one time. I can't take credit for it. It's like, what? I think the thread was like, what's a nickname that your friends gave you or something? And he goes, I'm really pale and I get sunburnt all the time. So my friends always joke that the moon will burn me. So they call me Moon Cream. Okay, now, if we're going to absolutely dominate and take over the city of Diamond City without ever leaving the city of Diamond City, we could emulate the mayor's body type. And the mayor is not a muscular man, he's quite large. Or we could just chat it up. Oh my god, I look like an absolute stud. He looks like a cross between Arnold Schwarzenegger and the Terminator. Excuse me, Nora. No, Arnold Schwarzenegger and, God, I'm thinking he's WWE, professional, WWE guy, has the handlebar mustache. Hulk Hogan. Yes, thank you very much. Hulk Hogan. He does. He looks like Hulk Hogan. Wait, hold on. I just want to make sure. No. I don't want to change the mouth. How do we change the facial hair? I hate, like, I love this character creator. It's a good character creator. But at the same time, I have to be on here and press T. Like, it takes so much precision.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
He looks like Hulk Hogan. I just accidentally made Hulk Hogan. We're going with it.
Get a haircut yesterday.
No, not the top knot. I didn't know there was a top knot. Okay, hold on. Something is going on with my game. I'm playing at like 10 FPS. Hold on, let me see if I can fix this real quick, because it's very uncomfortable to play. I'm going to back out real quick to desktop. Sorry, guys. I didn't realize it was called top knot. I was only looking at the front of the hair. I just have to make sure that I don't have any goofy mods installed or anything. Because, I mean, usually Fallout 4 runs silky smooth for me. Until I get into Diamond City, and then it all goes to crap. Oh yeah, Rufus is over here. He's on the, he made the stream. Okay, I do have a couple of mods installed. I don't even need the script extender installed. I guess I'll keep it installed. I don't really want to run the game. I guess I can run the game off the script extender. Let's see if I have any plugins. Disable that one. All right, let's see if it works a little bit better running off of script extender. Yeah, Thundertub. I've actually been playing a lot of Cyberpunk just in my downtime, or at least I was before... before Elden Ring came out. So I did have some mod ESPs installed. Almost forgot to change scenes. Whew.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the
Isn't
Barbarians.
This weird?
My favorite.
Like, this is clearly at, like, 30 FPS. Maybe even lower. Can I just leave? Yeah, you have to just walk around the house.
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
You know, I was
Sean.
But Cotsworth's really good.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Get me out of this intro. It takes so long. Wait. No, you're right. I'm looking at it on my recording and it's silky smooth. On the stream it's silky smooth. On my monitor it looks like shit. Why? I have no clue why. Galaxy, how are you? It does. It looks fantastic on stream for you guys. It's silky smooth.
Can you get that? It's probably that.
Maybe I just have to get out of the intro? Yeah. Come on, man. Not interested.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
No, no worries, sir. No worries at all.
Fallout 4 with a legendary lip sync.
Not today. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
No.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
You do. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being
Game is real quiet.
Just commodity.
Is that better?
I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance.
Yeah, guys, can you guys stop giving me the bad dialogue options? I know dialogue in this game it's huge. It plays a big role.
Go away.
Won't take but a moment. We do need to verify some information to make sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Come back some other time.
Come on, hon. It's just a little paperwork. Let him fill it out, and it's done.
I said no.
And I'm saying yes. So there.
Splendid. Splendid. Let's get to it.
That that whole conversation really describes everyone's issues with the dialogue system in Fallout 4. All right, Hulk Hogan. Okay, so for the challenge itself, here's what we're going to do. If we can't leave Diamond City, luck 10. Automatically, we're going to go luck 10. And I think I might go Charisma 10. I'm pretty sure those are the two that are going to help us out the most. Just being inside the city and not being able to leave. Intelligence has to be 1 because we're going to abuse the idiot savant perk. And I guess we could go... We'll put a couple points on each one of those. We'll spread the love evenly.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
God damn it, Nora.
It's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Oh my gosh, Sean, you're so needy.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down.
Can I console command kill Codsworth right now? Like, what happens if I just... I should probably quick save before I do that. But what happens if I just... No, I can't do it. What about Nora? Nora. It made her get up off the couch, but nothing else. Is this as slow as I have to go? Can I go faster? Oh, okay, I can.
How are the two most important men in my life doing?
Oh, Shuby, you're Sean.
He loves that.
I can't believe we did the top knot. Good thing I can get my hair cut, though, in Diamond City. Yes, Piper should be in the city because we'll be outside the city.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Nate and Nora sound like an incredibly boring couple, and the way they just, like, robotically turn to each other in conversation, they actually are NPCs. Yes, honey. The park sounds like it would be a good time.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Thank you, kind sir.
Christian, thank you so much. A Prime subscription. Much appreciated. Ad-free viewing. Although I do have ads set, I think ads on Twitch air once an hour. And you can use all of my cool emotes that I will consistently promise to update and sadly never get around to, because I'm a scumbag.
We do have
coming in. That's, confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear...
Just blocking the TV. I'm the only one that can watch the president talk right now. I serve this goddamn country.
Oh my god.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
We need to run. Quick, get to the vault that we conveniently signed up for 5 minutes ago. I'm just gonna dick around in the house. Can I take this with me? I need my Nuka-Cola. Codsworth, are you not leaving?
Codsworth, stay safe, buddy.
And your family as well, sir?
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
No!
Now, you can't Council Command kill the kids. Can I Council Command kill my neighbors? They don't have a spot in the vault. I might as well do this before the nukes do. Nope. He looks strangely like me. I don't like that. Oh, it doesn't work on anybody. Thunder, have you never played Fallout before?
Just help me pack it up.
Who cares about the stupid luggage?
God, I can't lose these. That'll be all I have left. All vault participants, check in at the gate. That's absurd. I am
not on the list.
Tech.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
sir.
Me.
Can I kill this guy?
If you're in the program, step forward.
What about this guy?
Otherwise, return.
Oh my god, I can't Council Command kill anybody.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
They have to.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Get to the vault.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
We're
the gate?
This way.
Shut up, Nora. They didn't sign up for the WWE package. Now get in the vault. Only WWE fans get saved from total nuclear annihilation in this world. That's actually accurate in the Fallout lore. Oh my gosh. Could you imagine? Oh, this would suck.
I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my god.
Hold on!
Oh god! Oh god! Oh god!
Damn, even the Vault-Tec guys that were on the outside got screwed too. Yeah, Thunder, Fallout is like, it's half very dark, but it's also half a parody in a lot of ways.
We're okay.
Like, there's certainly
Everyone
a goofy,
step off the elevator,
fun aspect
up
to
the
it all.
In an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111.
Vault
a better future underground.
Just as you choose.
Yes, up this way.
Get this asshole's hair. What?
Male,
female,
and
infant.
He's got a nine head. could land a plane on that forehead.
You'll need your seat before we can take you.
Thanks. Right over there. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Wait, I want to hold Sean.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
They all handled this nuclear annihilation so casually.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
All right, put me in my pod so I can get past this intro and watch my wife die. Spoiler alert!
Just step in here.
Hey there.
Take your time.
Hey.
Can you come here?
Nope. Sorry, Nora. I have other plans that don't involve you or Sean.
Contaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals.
Yeah, Retro. I for sure. New Vegas, totally.
Procedure complete.
I love them all.
In five.
New Vegas is great, though.
Four, three, two, one. Manual override initiated. Cryogenic stasis suspect.
Fedora, this is not, we're not quite in Diamond City yet. We have to get out of the vault and then we'll console command over there. If you've never played Fallout 4 and you actually do plan on playing it, I'm gonna talk spoilers here. I know it's an older game, but still I'd like to avoid spoilers if anybody is interested. So, spoiler alert in 3, 2, 1. Go. Like 5 or 6 months after this, or before this game came out, I completely predicted everything. And basically ruined, you know, the experience of at least the main story for myself. I still enjoyed it, you know, but as soon as they said in the E3 press conference, Todd was like, we even create a baby, you know, that is generated off of how you make the parents look. And I said, oh, well, that means the baby is going to be older. And I was like, if the baby's older between mom dying and now, time skip. And I was like, the baby is gonna be a villain. Or at least older than us at some, like that was my whole prediction. I remember I texted my friend Aldous and I was like, dude, this is exactly what they're gonna do. Okay, so I need to just save my game real quick because it is kind of unbearable to play, at least on my end right now. I'm going to just do a quick Google search real quick. Apologies, guys. But it feels like my frame rate is capped at 30. And for me, I'm not much of an FPS hog, but it is pretty annoying, right? It's just when it's not 60, it drives me crazy. And I don't think my refresh rate is low. Let me just double check. Yeah, my refresh rate is 60 hertz. Chop, do you know? It looks good on recording, but it doesn't, on at least on my end when I'm playing it, it looks like shit, kinda. Is there like a .ini file I have to change? My game is maximized in window mode. Put it on full screen. I thought I was playing on full screen. In the launcher, okay? Let me just double check, because I was using Script Extender to launch it. So let's just launch it normally. Options. All right, let's see if that works. It was on full screen before, but let's try windowed borderless. Let's try. Fantastic. I have a feeling that might work. Also, thank you so much. There's been a lot of new people who followed the channel. I uploaded today's video, and there were like 60 to 70 people that followed the Twitch stream. Thank you guys so much. Okay, fixed it. Windowed borderless. We're good. All right, it's smooth now. I've thought about it, Fedora. People have suggested Fallout 3 and Fallout New Vegas for this type of challenge. The reason why I think that those games wouldn't be as good for this type of challenge is the way progression works in those games. God, this is so much better. The way progression works in those games is so quest-oriented, it would be really, really tough. We can certainly try it, but there is a very limited amount of things to do in the Gamebryo Fallout games in terms of how you can progress your character. All right, so I'm gonna take everything giant that I can.
Roaches?
Getting through this vault.
What the hell?
I'm gonna take every single object that I can, because I feel like if we, oh no, well, we'll might as well just sit down and relax. You know, I should cope with the fact that I watched my wife die right in front of me, and that my WWE contract is now over. All right, let's get moving, Hulk. I'm surprised they were able to find a vault suit that fit me. Taking all the junk that I can. I don't know if any of this junk is going to be useful or not, but I'm taking it. Here. I always like that little animation. The baton. People of Diamond City are gonna love me. I'm gonna have so many clipboards and glass bottles for them. What do you have to trade us? Well, glasses. Nice, I can appear intelligent.
Nice. Coming back later for you. Terminal's got this locked.
He's been out of cryosleep for maybe 2 minutes, and he's also reasoned, huh, well, this military technology, I'll come back later for that. I definitely envision myself returning to this vault in the future. What, Nate, how do you even know? I don't even know what the hell happened. Candlemake, how are you? Cram any more roaches? I forgot to say that. The best line in Fallout history. Oh, we'll likely end up killing everybody. But we have to find a somewhat creative way to do it, right? I'd love VATS in Fallout 4. Now we're clear. To Diamond City we go. Does the ammo work like arrows? No. Once you shoot ammo, it's gone. But enemies drop so much ammo, and there's several perks you can get to find more of it, that it's fairly easy to get. You can also buy a ton. I do like Elder Scrolls level progression, how using a skill improves that skill. Because if you think about it, no matter which of the modern Elder Scrolls games you're playing, Morrowind, Oblivion, Skyrim, all of their leveling systems and progression systems all kind of even out in a weird way. Like, yeah, Morrowind is a bit deeper in terms of creating your character and how you start, but all of the games will reward the skills you invest in early on. Like in Skyrim, if all you work on at the beginning is destruction magic, then as you level up and as the enemies scale to your level, lower level skills inherently become less useful than your higher level skills. Oblivion, the whole system is fucked. Yeah, Thundertub, the modding scene for Fallout 4 is insane. Jesus, it took us like 40 minutes to get out of that intro. Oh, I can fix my hair. Let's fix our hair real quick. I'm not paying for a haircut. You think I'm crazy? That's valuable caps we'd be wasting. Ronin. GarageBand. I think GarageBand is the hair that we want, right? Yeah. That's Hulk Hogan-esque. Alright, this is my favorite vault reveal. Not vault reveal, wasteland reveal. I thought it was a really cool, especially in your first playthrough, I thought it was really cool how you get to see a pre-war town, and then you get to see the town after the bomb goes off. I thought that was really cool how they did this. Word, piano. It ring out. Oh no, wait, the Fallout theme doesn't play until you actually get into town. Well, we can't go into town. Yeah, I've played Fallout 3. I love Fallout 3. I have a current save that whenever I play Fallout 3 on stream, our goal is to obtain 1,000,000 caps. And I'm inching fairly close on that save to 100,000 caps. Last time I played a couple weeks ago, I finished Mothership Zeta. And I think my character is close to level 20 and is now at the point where my character is consistently just generating a disgusting amount of cash. I forgot how long, even on PC, the loading screens are fairly long. All right, now we'll have to discuss, guys, Diamond City. What constitutes leaving Diamond City? Because the challenge is, can you play Fallout 4 without leaving Diamond City? It's hard to tell on the... Leaving the city proper, as in inside the city, right? So we just have to go in. Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud. All right, let's make fun of Piper's lip sync.
Miss Piper, I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
Ugh. You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out.
Why does she talk with her teeth so aggressively? You can't just lock me out. Hey.
You want into Diamond City, right?
Okay, guys, this is important. We have to make sure we choose the correct dialogue options. Who wants to be a millionaire? Intense. Boom, 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 boom.
No, not really.
Shh. Play along. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Man, without captions, right. Piper is rough.
Make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head.
Actually, Piper, you're right. I have a lot of junk that I've carried in, and a dump truck of an ass. Oh my god, why does everyone in this game have a huge butt? Yeah, sorry, I don't take orders from you.
I don't take orders from you.
Whoa, take it easy, yikes. You, come along whenever you're ready.
Bloody fantastic.
Finally, okay, Piper, we're in the city.
Who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious.
This guy pisses me off. It was a prank.
Lost.
It was a prank. You guys continue on with your conversation. Please, don't let me interrupt you. Actually, I think that's a positive. New Fallout 4 hack, if you shoot the mayor as soon as you enter the city, you have to listen to him talk much less.
Threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Wait, oh, she's talking about the mayor right in front of him. But, it's the game, it's like forcing me to get in conversation with Piper. I don't want to. Leave me. Stop, it's dragging me back. You must talk to Piper! Fine, what do you want? No, fuck the news. What?
Newspapers just like to stir up trouble.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No. You
Lucy Goosey,
like
thank you so much.
Diamond City material. Welcome.
I actually recorded that part of the video last night at like 2 a.m.
Happy? A fine place to come. Spend your money.
Slippery, I see your messages. If there's any mods in chat, you can allow. Well, at least allow one of them because they're both the same message. Actually, here, I'll just do it real quick. They store reds into butt. It was blocking into butt. What did he say? I keep letting myself get cut off. What did this douchebag say?
This hasn't been the friendliest welcome.
He's got you there, McDonough. Guess not everyone gets won over by that shark smile.
Okay, I'm not on your side either, Piper.
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
Honestly, I came here to take over the entire town, dispose you, and become an all-powerful being.
Not really your business.
Well, whatever you do, don't bother going to Diamond City Security for help.
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for.
This cutscene really puts Martin Scorsese on notice.
Welcome from the mayor.
Edward, how are you? I'm doing well, thank you.
Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
Great. Alright, so I guess in order to do every activity that we want to do within Diamond City, we have to talk to Piper again, unfortunately. I want to take an alternate round to the city, though. We don't go in the normal way. We go in the cool way. We take the elevator into town. No, and Thundertub, this is a pretty fun game. I skipped most of the original stuff. Ah, beautiful. Look at that. No loading screens for me. I go in the Chad way. I go in the Hulk Hogan way. Here it is. This is our new home. For the next several hours, This is where we shall live. With nowhere else to go. Probably should have thought this challenge through a little bit more before actually getting into all this. I really have no plan. I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick, guys. I'll leave you here with a view of the city. And yeah, Furious. Fallout 4, it's on PS5. Do we have good meat? This isn't really going to the bathroom music. It's a little bit too intense. Of all the songs I have downloaded, how does it play that one twice? Oh, this fits Fallout. This fits Fallout. I'll be back. I'll be back in a couple seconds. Guys, this is huge. Huge. Guys, hear me out. I need everybody right now. Oh, this is a DMCA song, but I fucking love this song. So Martina, sono zato. Bella ciao, na Martina, mi sono zato. Okay, guys, William commented on today's video. So I need you guys to go to today's upload. I pinned his comment. I need you to like his comment and just reply to it and let him know that he's a legend. Kinetic, how do I have the sanity for these challenges? Well, that's funny you assume I have the sanity for them. You know, I have a lot of fun with it. I try to just make my own fun as we go through it. That's really what it comes down to. Chat really helps a lot. The fact that we stream, I wouldn't be able to do this off stream. I have to stream this in order to have the sanity to do it. That's what makes it fun.
Mayor's in no mood to talk about any of this synth nonsense, unless you're looking for a...
There's no way. There's no way that the mayor is in his office. We took the elevator up here already. William. William's comment, Thunder. If you saw today's video.
Well, let's hear about the permit.
We have one home available. Fantastic. It's in the center of town, right near the market. You can do whatever you like with the interior, and all the tools you need to make your own furnishings are provided at no extra charge.
Okay, so we need to get 2,000 caps so we can get that house. Once we get that house, we pretty much have an unlimited XP farm. We gotta get to 2,000 caps.
I'll pass.
Too rich for your blood? Can't blame you.
Okay, ma'am. I'm acclaimed WWE wrestler Hulk Hogan. I'm loaded. Thank you very much. Now, I need to see the mayor. Got it. Oh, he actually isn't in his office. You lied to me. So what we could do, let's try to make some quick cash just off. Let's rob the mayor. We've started this challenge 10 minutes ago and we're already eating the rich. L-E-A-R-N. Okay, T-O-U-G-H.
Sweet.
Got it. Too easy. All right, Mayor, you're going to regret ever welcoming me into your town. Ever welcoming me. Kellogg's house key? Can I go into Kellogg's house already? Can I find Sean? Immediately find Sean? I mean, we're off to a good start with cash. I don't really need my gun either, so I might get rid of my gun. William, so in today's video, if you were able to watch it, I told the story of how William's comment on the community poll I put up the other week ended up leading to me doing the road only challenge. Back off, kid. I don't answer to you.
Damn.
I forgot I came in here in my vault suit. He's like, damn. Is that really your ass?
One of those things.
Hell yeah.
It's that secretary of his.
I don't really know exactly where to start, though. Now that we're in town, kind of a difficult choice of where to go. I guess we could just start with selling everything.
The new guy?
Word kind of travels fast in Diamond City. What can I say? Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you need
spoilers,
let's talk.
For Fallout 4?
Let's see what you got.
Self-defense at its best.
All right. Wait, I have 3 pistols. Okay. I don't need weapons. I am a pacifist. But I do need to make my way to 2,000 caps as fast as I can. And that's just going to come by way of selling basically everything that I own. Okay. We're 15% of the way there. So I need to find a new place where I can steal some stuff. I guess we can see if the key to Kellogg's house actually works, although I don't think you can get into Kellogg's house until you progress the main storyline. Or it works. We're going to Kellogg's house. Sean? You in here? Doesn't count as stealing, although I guess it doesn't really matter. Beautiful thing about Fallout is you don't need a fence to sell stolen goods. You can just take whatever the hell you want. Handcuffs, kinky. Don't even know who this Kellogg guy is, but I at least have a house I can sleep. Ah, you know what I forgot to do? We're gonna play this on survival difficulty.
Thank you, kind sir.
Discord Raider, thank you so much. Prime subscription. Much appreciated. So since we are playing on survival difficulty, that kind of limits our ability to absolutely exploit the game. We can only save by sleeping, but I guess at least we have Kellogg's house to sleep in. Isn't there a button under this desk? Or does the button under the desk not spawn until you progress the main storyline? At the very least, we have a saving place. We don't have to pay for it either. We can do it for completely free. Yeah, Thunder, I did hear about Shirley, and it's incredibly sad. I absolutely love the contribution she's made to the Elder Scrolls community. She's just amazing. I just tried to quick save my game. Damn, I can't quick save? How am I supposed to rely on surviving if I can't quick save?
Don't move, Sim. What have you done with the real Riley?
Oh my god, I thought I just knocked someone over.
I'm not a Sim. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family.
Put the gun down now.
Wait, look. I have a mannequin.
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no
It's just like a rat, take everything he owns and leave. You'll never catch me. I'm too hungry for caps. You'll never get me. Now, can anyone see me over here? Oh, damn it, who can see me? No one. All right, take what we can out of here. Just have to loot. Oh. Shit, the mayor saw us. Oh shit, the mayor saw us. Quick, we gotta run again. So I believe it was either last night or several nights ago, Shirley had a stroke in her sleep, according to her. She's okay. But according to her, it really affected her memory, and she doesn't really remember that much about Skyrim. You know, I mean, it just is a sad kind of deal. Because she's just been such a big influence on the Elder Scrolls community as a whole. We got some stolen goods. I think what I have to do is wait until nighttime. Yeah, when is the mayor's speech? If I wait for an hour, will people go over there to the speech? Is that how this works? Does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right? What? You mean the railroad? Follow the Freedom Trail. I like how I'm only getting quests that will take me out of the city. I know for a fact, though, there are quests within Diamond City. Sorry, I have to keep clearing my throat. It's gross. So, Lan, Shirley is the Skyrim grandma. She's been doing Skyrim Let's Plays on YouTube for a very, very long time. And she's exactly how she sounds. She's a grandma who plays Skyrim.
Why buy just an ordinary piece of wood? A spotter is
custom made. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? Okay, let me get. No.
Just say yes. It's all he understands.
Diamond City surplus, everything you need.
Okay, I guess we can just hang out at the bar. I want to wait until everyone goes to sleep. So let's wait until very, very late in the night. Yeah, Thunder's right. She's very sweet. She's very wholesome. Okay, everyone seems to be at least close to sleep. I gotta wait here until I'm no longer detected. There's a lot of drugs here I want to steal. Maybe I can get into one of these corners. Oh, how you doing? How goes it, officer? Solomon? Hi, bot. How are you? How is everyone? Please, leave me. Leave me be. I'm just hanging out by the drugs. No one would ever allow this. Oh, okay, that did not work. I probably shouldn't just steal. Probably just shouldn't steal straight up in front of everyone. So, Nacho, the goal is, you know, to experience as much content as possible without leaving the city, right? To also level up our character to where we can basically kill everything. And we have to do all of this without ever leaving. So the goal right now is to get to 2,000 caps so we can buy the first house. If we can buy the first house, eventually at that point I would hope we're level 2 and we can take the idiot savant perk. Where are you going? I'm not going to get any XP for listening to the governor's speech. You know, we could pick up this quest from him. The paint quest. I believe we could probably find a paint can somehow through the market.
Working hard?
Don't touch the paint.
Everybody. Forget you, pal.
Mind your manners. This isn't just some shack I'm painting. This is the wall. The great green guardian ain't to be touched. Thinking you need a little education. Maybe a bit of community service. What do you say?
Happy to help out.
Happy to help. I'm a philanthropist. What can I say?
Place left in the whole Commonwealth you can get it. Hardware town. Rune store close by to the west. Bring back a can of paint, and it'll be 100 caps in your pocket. How does that sound?
Actually, 100 caps sounds pretty good right now, but give me more cash.
Only if you throw in some more money.
Fine. Pay you 125 caps.
Paint retrieval. I'm on it.
Much obliged.
That's actually pretty big. We get some XP from the speech check.
We will not betray this sacred trust. Now, I want everyone to hear these next words very carefully.
Oh, come on, no one cares.
I am not a synth. I am the same flesh and blood boy who grew up on these streets, who was born in a shack just down the waterfront to Martha and Patrick McDonough. And I will not abandon my city due to the heinous allegations of the press. God bless this city. God bless the wall.
He's so full of shit.
No one's even clapping. You're telling me this one person clapping has enough clap audio to resonate like an entire audience? That's bullshit. I'm not buying it. He's pumping synth audio into the crowd. I would say, Panda, If you've enjoyed Fallout 3 in New Vegas, yeah, it's absolutely worth playing Fallout 4. I mean, people have issues with it in terms of, you know, the overall direction of kind of the series and the writing. It's not very compelling, but the world is cool. It's fun to explore. The gunplay is the best in the series for sure. It's actually like the only one in the series with actual gunplay, but. It's worth it. It's a fun game. Go do the water.
I hear there's a bar in the old theater district that's readers only.
So Discord, I would say that the video I did that is the real Skyrim Anniversary Edition is a pretty good version of that. Oh, we can harvest the plants. I wonder how often the plant harvest comes through. What's with you vault dwellers and those? And if we're able to take harvested plants in combination with anything to cook.
Protection for sale. Hand-pulled pieces.
This could be a good money-making method, at least right at the start. See what we're able to cook. Vegetable soup needs carrot, dirty water, and potatoes. Vegetable starch. Purified water. I guess a decent way to make XP would be to make purified water, but... Ugh, that's so lame. That's so lame. Do I prefer Fallout 4 or Skyrim? If I had to pick one up and play, Skyrim. I think Skyrim does an awesome job of just player freedom, exploration, and whatnot. I love them both, though. Oh my god. So many potatoes. We're just gonna rob all of the agriculture from the entire town. I should probably be using some of this to eat since I'm on survival, but I don't care too much about that right now. I need cash. My god, this entire garden is massive. You can sell minigun and its ammo you get from the Concord mission to buy a house in DC. Well, Nacho, we can't actually leave the city. We have to stay inside Diamond City. That's the challenge. So I would, but I can't leave. Is it really stealing if it's from a trash can? Who's keeping guard over the trash?
Don't be caught dead. Protection from Commonwealth weaponry.
Win the game. Buy a swatter.
God, the people don't shut up in this town.
Nuka-Cola.
Shop in safety. No synths allowed at the surplus.
Excuse me.
All right, let's see what we can sell her.
I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Keep calm. I'm standing still.
Keep
calm.
That's
exactly what a synth would say. I don't know. Are you really, human?
I'd love a power armor frame.
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look. All right.
Let's see what you got.
Here's what we got.
Not too bad, actually. 205. Oops. All right, so we're up to 600 caps. We only need 1,400 more. And then we have a house. I feel like such a little scumbag. I'm such a rat. There are so many people in this city that don't have property. How do you not have property? All you had to do was just steal everyone's food. And then boom, you got a house. They won't question it. Are they gonna audit you? This is the apocalypse, baby.
Fantastic. Shane, what have I told you about keeping the lake clean? Don't make me shut down this little stand of yours.
Every drop of water that comes out of that filter is 100% pure. Why is a legitimate businessman like myself always got to be hassled by city regulation, huh?
It's a health hazard, Shang.
It's a profit hazard is what I say. I manage the water. No, do
I've never done this quest.
Thank you very much. Purified water.
Where it is. Something bad went down in the old museum of witchcraft.
Hi there.
Hey there. Purified water.
Why would anyone even go there?
It's
been abandoned forever.
What does this guy have?
Anything I can do to help out?
Ah, the industrious type. Want to help me clean out the water supply? You won't believe the junk people throw in there. Overloads the filters.
Yeah, give me some cash, kid. I'm negotiating here.
Depends. What's this worth to you?
Job's 100 caps. But I like you. 125.
Deal. I don't want to risk too much.
I'm on it.
Just don't
and I'll take
down.
The XP. He does look like Caillou. All right, Caillou, I'll help you out. Clean the water supply. We finally have a quest. Booster. I'm gonna get radiation poisoning. Upper skull. Typewriter. This is all good loot.
Don't be a moron. Stock up on fresh water today.
Oh, nice. Another good little stealing location. That's all a good amount of camps. I'm stealing a child's food, though. I'm not sure how I feel about stealing food from a child.
Shang.
Look how clean the water is now. Good job. Here's your pay. Now, how about you pick up some bottles for the road?
Pick up some bottles for the road?
I'll think about it.
Yeah, alright.
Wait, oh, we leveled up. Okay, so here's what I want to get. Idiot Savant. So now when we build stuff or craft stuff, we have a chance of getting an XP multiplier. And it's a better chance of it happening if your intelligence is really low. So we set intelligence to level 1 in order to do that. What does this kid have, though?
Love to chat, but I don't have time.
Get out of here, kid. Shoo! Away with you, Caillou! I'm breaking into his house. We're robbing this kid. I thought I was gonna break it. Yeah, Brandon, you actually can if you own the house. So that's what we're trying to do, is get enough cash so we can own the house. Oh, huge. Oh my god. He's got all the cereal and purified water we can imagine. Poor kid. Poor kid. I feel bad for him, but we're taking his crap. Not even crap. Purified water, that's valuable. I'm gonna need some of it soon, but I'm not too worried about my health. I'll just drink from the lake. Properly hydrated. I'm not hungry. So we should be able to wait. I wonder how long we have to wait in order for the vendors to reset all of their cash. But what we should do is go back to sleep, get to the next day, the next morning, and sell off what we can to the other vendors. Concursus, you're correct. It is. It's for the greater good. And if he is anything like the actual Caillou, he's an annoying little shit and he deserves it. I love how I've just commandeered Kellogg's house. It's my house now. Kellogg, thank you very much, but I live here now. This is my place. Jamie93, thank you so much. Prime subscription, another Prime. I think the majority of our subscribers the past couple of weeks have all been Prime subscriptions. Thank you guys so much. It means so much to me. Thank you. And it's very encouraging to do more and more of these challenges. And just try to continually get videos out. I really do. I was writing out my goals the other day. And one of my biggest goals of this upcoming year, where right now on the channel, we're kind of releasing one video a week, Sunday at noon, kind of seems like the best release time, the most consistent release time for me. But I really want to get on a pace where we're uploading twice a week.
We got small arms.
You there.
You need a genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swat.
This guy just sounds like he's imitating a Boston accent.
Let's see what you got.
Handmade, each one.
Oh, the potatoes are worth 4? I'm selling him a skull. He willingly accepted. He's like, sure, I'll take that skull. Oh, I just sold my vault suit on accident. God damn it. I said it earlier. Every single one of these challenges, I end up naked. Okay, I don't know if I can show from that angle. That might be a TOS violation.
Synth-free shopping.
Jimmy, I appreciate it though.
Remember, I don't serve.
I gotta change those sub badges because it's still my old Fiverr logo. I should probably change it. Every single time we do one of these damn challenges, I always end up naked. It's not on purpose. Diamond City's got two. Can I steal that? No. I don't want people to try and kill me.
Could use some supplies, actually.
Let's see.
It's actually stupid how easy it is to get a house in in this town. We're already over halfway there. We didn't even have to do anything cool. Although I guess we are kind of running out of places to rob. Mo Cronin's house? As well just break into this guy's house. We just took all of his money. We sold him literal crap and he gave us all of his cash.
Sweet.
Oh man, baseball is this guy's entire life. How do you live like this? I love baseball. Don't get me wrong. This is just egregious. This is too much baseball. Yoink. Thanks, Mo. Okay, I'm trying to think of other places we can sell stuff.
Thank you, kind sir.
I've already sold to all three. Sold to them. There is the clothing store. These mannequins are so creepy. They just bounce around. Chicken Boy, thank you so much. With the tier one subscription. Chicken Boy, is that any relation to our Chicken Boy who we're trying to beat Skyrim with?
Hello. Have you been here before?
Are you questioning me?
What's it matter?
Because Fallon's isn't a charity. The clothes are for sale if you have the money. No lifting, all right?
Ma'am, believe me when I say I am an honest man. I am not a thief in any way.
I'm not a thief, and I'm not loving your tone.
Just given a warning. As long as you pay with good caps, we won't have any problems. Now that we understand each other, welcome to Fallon's. Happy to show you everything in stock.
I'll take a look, sure.
A paying customer.
Thief. Thief. You think I'm a thief? Yeah, take my wedding ring. Whoa. The wedding ring is worth how much? Okay. I mean, yeah, if it means a house in the, if it means shelter in the literal apocalypse, yeah, I'd get rid of my wedding ring. I think they'd understand. Okay, I think we've sold out almost every vendor so far. I'm with you, Wayne. Becky needs to just back off.
You're heading outside the wall.
Might want to hey. Stock up
at hey, Scabber. Got plenty of Brahmin meat on the hooks.
Not interested. Want to buy my wedding ring, ma'am?
I'll take a look. Sure.
Just pulled this lot from the freezer.
Well, that's all I have. Damn. I'm out of stuff to sell besides the wedding ring. I need to go steal some more crap. Where's a good crap? Where's a good amount of crap?
I can't believe you eat that food. Only one thing.
Dugout Inn is probably a solid place to steal some crap. Well, who said anything about cheating?
I need to talk. Just a minute, Yetim. I am in middle of story. So then I am crossing river, right? Wearing
hi there.
Nothing but a
you can
smart.
Order.
When out comes the most dangerous multi monsters. A Meyerwerk.
A Meyerwerk? Come on.
That's like 2
Rock's
out of 10
really
points
strong.
Of danger tops. Now if you want to talk something really dead.
Redeem!
I forgot you were there, yet. What is it?
Oh, they got nothing in here. Place is completely empty.
Oh, a customer. Need a room?
No, get away from me. Don't walk through that door. Don't walk through. There we go. Just some nice, easy lifting. We found out, bless her soul. We found out. Yes, we know that grandma plays the number. Ooh, a suit. I don't know if I want to sell this, guys. Let's see how this looks. Nice. I look good. Now, in the apocalypse, why would this make you any more believable if you were lying or trying to persuade someone? Cyberpunk, how are you? Good to see you. Welcome. If this is your, I believe this is your first time here, or it's at least your first time chat, we are happy to have you. Pompadour wig. Oh, I look fantastic. They'll never be able to tell it's me. Excuse me, fine sir. I would like to invest in your business establishment. Why, no, I am not the blonde man who robbed the entire town. I'm keeping this outfit on.
He is dead, though. Now, let me know when you're ready to order.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
That's what I like to hear.
Well, he only has 131 caps. He doesn't have enough. The perfectly preserved pie, isn't it in here? How much is it worth? I know you can actually get it out of the machine, right? Is it worth a good amount of caps? I feel like this is an achievement we almost have to complete. But what's the percentage chance? How long am I gonna be here clicking this button? Come on. Danny, I do have maximum luck. I have luck maxed out. There's a 2% chance. Okay. I mean, in terms of like doing a video where we try to complete everything, I feel like we should unlock it. Wow, you guys are so smart. You guys are so much smarter than me. Excuse me, Vadim.
You look tired.
No, I'm not too tired. I just, you know, I have some stuff I need to take care of. Excuse me. It's so dumb. Excuse me, box. Stop trying to talk to me. I'm not interested.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing, I ain't heard nothing.
Just tossing it into the corner.
Ah, yes, you.
DMCA.
Famous Bobber of Liquor.
Ooh. Nuka Cherry? That's valuable.
You ain't gonna last once you leave the wall, so don't get chummy.
Why would someone say that to me? You're not gonna last as soon as you leave town. Yeah, well, I don't plan on leaving town. You're not gonna last if you stay in town, dick. Excuse me. Oh, I'm making too much noise. They're gonna catch me. I'm just gonna place every single item that I can in this corner. Cram. Speaking of cram, anybody in here a casual spam enjoyer?
Good to see returning customers.
I always thought spam was like a taboo food item, but apparently people really enjoy spam. Excuse me. Ooh.
Need a room?
beat it. Oh, I just smacked him in the face with a board game. I don't need a weapon when I have Zathura.
You look tired.
Actually, that would hurt like shit. You got hit in the face with like the corner of a board game box. That would be painful.
What, you lost? I ain't a tour guide.
Isn't spam just like bologna or hot dog?
What? I'm busy.
Is it weird that I enjoy hot dogs, but spam grosses me out? Like a hot dog with some sports peppers and celery salt, a little bit of chopped onion. I mean, that's perfect. Thin strip of spicy brown mustard. Oh, man.
Look, Scabber.
There are not a lot of things better in this world. Can I take those chairs? Damn.
Nice pit boy.
Drinks!
I ain't your friend, Scaver.
Man, I never realized how much the NPCs in Fallout 4 tried to talk to you. Because I spent so little time in the actual towns when casually playing, they never shut up. They just don't stop talking.
Glad we haven't scared you.
I gotta make sure to hit that machine every single time I pass by it. Although I'm gonna feel bad if I walk away from it and I miss it. You know, the one time it works, I'm gonna feel Oh, we got it! We got it! Yes! Objective complete. Whew. Let's go. Preserved pie gang, where you at? Steal? Steal? What do you mean steal? It's my pie. God. It's my goddamn pie. Okay, since we're on survival mode, I need to go save my game. All of our stolen stuff should stay in the corner. Or all of the stuff that we plan on stealing should stay in that corner. But I need to get back to my house. Well, not my house, my stolen Kellogg's house.
Busy here.
And if we get back in there, then we could, I guess... Wait until the lobby is a little bit more clear. I mean, does the owner of the hotel ever go to sleep? I also need to make sure I'm not sleeping too many times. Because I'm gonna starve myself. So the goal, invested the goal with these challenges, because we've done a few of these in Skyrim, is first and foremost, just to kind of have fun with it. See what all we're able to accomplish. See how many times we can level up. How many quests we can complete. I can only get a full night's... Can't sleep for more than 3 hours in a sleeping... Oh. I won't sleep in a sleeping bag. Sleep in an owned bed. So, like, for... when we did this in Whiterun and in Solitude, the final goal was to just become an all-powerful god and basically destroy the brains of all the NPCs. Similar goal for this one. But, you know, the goal of the challenge itself kind of evolves over time. It's more so for the experience, right? It's the journey. It's about the journey, not the destination. I think that's the best way to put it. Or maybe that's just me coping with having an aimless goal.
Hey, I think those Bulbron brothers are looking for you.
Don't care. Oh no, they heard about my perfectly preserved pie. They're coming for the pie. Does this asshole ever go to sleep? Why doesn't anybody here go to bed? Okay, I'm hidden. I'm detected. I'm hidden. Am I really gonna have to get a stealth boy just to get my fucking pie? Oh, wait, wait. I was hidden there for a second. Okay, she sees me, but I should be hidden. No. Turn, ma'am, you're really ruining this whole thing. Please, we were hidden for just the right amount of time there. Big Ben, thank you so much for watching the channel. Much appreciated. Happy to have you. Okay, we need her to get her ass off of this couch. She's spoiling our cover. I don't know if you guys saw it, but we were marked as hidden. We could see the perfectly preserved pie in its place. It was right there.
Bloody fantastic.
Get up. Move. She's on the move. Target is on the move. She's eyeing us down, though. This is it. This is our moment. Come on, go hidden. Hidden. Not hidden yet. Hidden. Detected. Damn it! Maybe there's a way we can go to, like, the transfer menu and... I'm just gonna take it and see what happens. Did I do it? I did it!
Ever been up in the stands? Let's just say they can...
Oh, finally. Now, I don't know where to put this perfectly preserved pie, but I am not selling it. Okay, now here's all of our stolen junk that we've been collecting. Now we can fully rob this joint. And sell it right back to him.
Here we go.
Quiet, Yiffy. All right, you. Tell me. Diamond City Radio?
Yes, guys, enough with the quests. Just, I haven't even listened to it. I can't.
It's not that bad.
I forgot my character looks like this.
This DJ Trump, he makes all the custom...
Sure.
Vadim.
It's someone neat.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think many would notice if he, you know, disappeared.
I guess I could kill him for you. It's a job, right? And it's a job I can complete without leaving the town.
I guess that'll be one way to handle it.
It would be quick and probably mostly painless. You just first leak him out of town.
No.
All right. That Vadim isn't serious.
He seemed pretty serious to me.
No. He was only kidding, right, Vadim? Well, Travis... He means well, but... And so he's always...
Guys, I will kill Travis for you.
The guy is probably alone.
No. He is... Go on, spoils. Come, you.
Hey, Vadim.
Ah, yes. You. Famous Bobra Blee.
Okay, there we go. Now I can sell him stuff.
Music to...
Sell him back all the crap we stole from his bar. Oops. Need some of it back. Okay, we only need 570 more caps. Did I accidentally sell the perfectly preserved pie? Oh no, we still have it. Whew. Thank God. I don't want to accidentally sell the perfectly preserved pie. If I had to guess invested, Travis is an essential NPC. If I had to guess, I'm not sure.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes.
Yes?
30. He only has 31 caps?
It's all he understands.
Alright, I have to get to a point where the markets refresh. Everyone in town still has... I think everyone in town has zero. I don't think anyone has caps. Yeah, it's gonna be tough to break people's brains without magic. I'm slowly starting to realize that now. I doubt they all have money, though, in the morning. So I might have to get another... another day? But if I go forward another 24 hours, I might starve to death. Eh, who cares? For science, right? We did this on survival to make it a little bit more interesting. I'm saving Danny. I am saving Diamond City Blues. I know that quest, and I know it's one of the better quests in all of Fallout 4. For sure, because it's one of the only quests where there's like five different ways you can complete it. It's the Far Harbor of side quests in Fallout 4. You feel ill. Parasites? Parasites? How do I have parasites? Scarlet in the bar. Oh yeah, the tap house. Duh, the quest we're literally just talking about. Antibiotics or visit a doctor. How am I diseased? How could a businessman like me face disease? I look like a character out of like a Nickelodeon cartoon or Cartoon Network. Like Johnny Bravo, but Boston Common's got some crazy bird living. Worse.
You want your meat sliced thin? You can cut it your damn self.
Let's see what you have.
Seems like a very good way to sell people. Okay, here we go. She's got money. That means everyone else might have money. Let's try and sell the wedding ring. When we get rid of the wedding ring, that should bring us really close to getting the house.
Hey, Mo.
These ain't just any old pieces of...
Actually, no, he won't have money. I think these two have the most.
Hey, Arturo.
Got some great stuff, if you're interested.
Uh-huh. Let's see what you got.
Self-defense.
Wedding ring. Stimpaks. Not selling the pie. Don't even suggest selling the pie. The pie is a part of our family. 300 more caps. Undefended. High quality protection for sale. People keep accidentally knocking stuff off of this. Everything's been knocked off of that bar. It just keeps glitching out. Oh, I can't use console commands on survival. I just want everyone to take a good look.
Chem I Care cares about you, all your medicine.
This is how real men eat. This is how real men eat a steak. He's sitting on the chair, camp counselor style. So stupid. You all right, man? What? No. What if I want to stand directly inside your meal? It actually looks pretty good. That makes me kind of want a steak.
Hope you didn't run into any trouble getting here. That bridge across the river?
Oh shit, a warehouse? Okay, if we can break into the warehouse, we'll probably be good. Ma'am, nothing to see here? Nothing to see here whatsoever. I'm just an opportunist. This guard needs to cut it out. Shit. Okay, we got 7 left. I didn't realize there were this many buildings in Diamond City.
Got it.
Oh, wow.
Huh.
Wow, I should have come in here right away. Time to buy a house. They even have morphine. They got everything. Why earn a house like a good Samaritan when you can go about your own business?
Beat it.
Thank you, ma'am. What was that about? Beat it.
You again. All right, got plenty.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Everything you need.
There we go, 1938.
You're heading outside the wall.
Aye.
Got cameras right here for you, brothers.
Mm-hmm. It would have been so much easier. I should have gone to the warehouse right away. I wish I knew it was there. Easy money. We officially have a house. We are a property owner in town. Now, granted, the rest of the town is probably going to hell because we've taken all of their supplies and just sold them back to them. So what we did there was, we basically just stole all of the cash from everyone because we just sold their stuff back to them. We forced them to buy each other's goods via a separate vendor. So really, we've kept all of the caps within circulation within town. So the overall wealth transfer is kind of moot. I guess it just goes right back into the mayor's pocket. So the only person who really profits off of all this is the mayor. Damn it. Our least favorite character.
Housing permit? Looking for a job?
Tell me about the permit again.
One home available, center of town near the market. Interested?
Done.
I'll take it.
Here's the key. Let me be the first to welcome you as a resident of the Great Green Jewel.
Yes. Take in the sights, everybody. This is our new home. Feels good to be home. It feels good to be welcome. No, no, Brandon, you can't. The mayor in Diamond City, he sucks. He's an asshole. At least I think he's an asshole. He's also a synth.
Anyone reads public occurrences.
Favorite Blitzon.
Self-prescribed Kim is recommended by me, myself, and I.
So we're still going to have to find a way to make money because we need to make money. We need to get crafting equipment. Of which we have some. Because we need to be able to go in here and... Oh, nice. We can scrap everything. Scrippy, 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 scrap. I'm not sure how to go back to crafting. Everything I can scrap, I want to get rid of. God, this is a pain in the ass. This is such a chore. This sucks. We're almost done, though. Now the Red Dead house building theme really does fit. Probably should have turned on my light. I think that's everything, for the most part. So we should be able to get a crap load of XP. We have a bed. Yeah, we've got all this. We got an upstairs. So the easiest structures to make... bone. What? Furniture? What can I... Beds. Those require quite a bit of cloth. They don't really have too much cloth. What's something I can make with just, like, wood and steel? Bookcase? Ooh. These bookcases are not bad. Did I level up? I know we got some XP there, but not as much as I wanted. Oh, Cacnea. No, we'll see how it goes. We're kind of just experimenting and letting it play out as we go through it. So stupid. It's the dumbest power leveling method. It doesn't even get us that much XP. Level up. We leveled up, but all of our steel is gone. About damn time. Now, can I go back to Idiot Savant, or do I have to level up more? Oh, I have to get to level 11? What can I do with Charisma? Probably something having to do with... Caps? Is there a trait? Where's the traitor? Oh, it's like the first one. Cap Collector. Not a bad one for us to get. Kind of did make a good beat. And we can do the wooden shelves. Thank you, Night Dex. Booty selling mod? Oh, as in I can sell my character's ass, sell his body? I didn't level up. I need way more wood. That would probably be, you know, if there was an apocalypse, like a nuclear apocalypse, and I'm not sure what the form of currency would be, but that would absolutely be probably one of the more profitable ventures to get into is sex. Sex would sell, I think products like sex, alcohol, nicotine, drugs in general during the apocalypse would, it would be probably the best way to make money just in general, especially alcohol and nicotine. Mintets, buff out, stim pack, so we're off to a pretty decent start with this. I'm not sure how far we'll be able to take this compared to the Skyrim challenges that we've done. We're gonna have to keep letting it play out. I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick, guys. But I'm glad we at least started. Oh, I have to go home in order to save. I want to make sure I save my game, though, before I go to the bathroom. But, you know, kind of like the Skyrim challenge and whatnot, the more we play and the more time we spend in town, the more goals and objectives we kind of give ourselves. And honestly, a lot of time when I end up editing the final video, I realize 3/4 of the way through it, oh, wait, I should explain it this way. or that way. Does that make any sense? Be the mayor's boy toy? Can I do that? I think I have 10 charisma, which makes me remember that earlier I should have just been convincing them for more caps on the opportunities I had, and I didn't do it. Sustaining a drug problem. Now that we have a house, we could get an addiction in everything and see how long we're able to survive without leaving the town. Because it would require sleeping to refresh vendors and, you know, becoming sleep deprived, not having water, etc., etc. I'll be back in a minute. Damn, I just backed up my chair into the green screen. PP farm. Well, hold on. What the fuck are y'all talking about? PP farming? I'm down to PP farm. What I'm going to do is I want to keep streaming, guys, but I kind of want to step away from this challenge. Just sometimes stepping away and coming back to a video with a little bit different perspective is a bit easier. We're cool with weirdness, Crimson. I mean, as long as people aren't, you know, being overtly weird. You know, like, there's goofy, haha, funny weird. And then there's like, all right, relax, guy. Take it easy with the weird. Gets a little crazy sometimes. It you know, today was actually crazy, guys. You know, so many new people followed the channel. I'm actually blown away. Just today, like 60 people followed the channel, the Twitch channel, that is. How is that possible? Do you guys want to continue? We can continue our very dumb Elden Ring playthrough, our caveman challenge. Oh, you found us because of the Elden Ring stream the other night? That's really funny. If you watch the YouTube channel at all, thank you. Always appreciate it. I appreciate anybody who watches anywhere, to be honest. Anything is awesome. I'm still just kind of blown away at the support that all the channels have had recently. It's pretty cool. Pretty sick. I'm not going to lie. It's a little scary, but also exciting at the same time. Should we bring back Ungus Bungulus? Bring back Ungus. Doug did a Skyrim marriage speedrun. That's it. All you have to do is just get married. We might challenge his time. Maybe we should challenge his time. That would be fun, actually. Since I've gotten so many comments on YouTube comparing the channel to Doug, since he did do a challenge, I should challenge his time and be like, I'm sick of all these damn comments. I'm better. Like, just as a joke. My controller, I think, is on the other side of the room. We'll be back. Let me grab my controller. Major Voss, thank you for stopping by. I'm going to go grab my controller on the other side of the room, get that set up, and then we'll jump back into our shitty caveman playthrough of Elden Ring. I don't know if I'm going to record any of it, because there's still a lot of progress to make, and I'm not very good at the game. Night Dex, thank you for stopping by. Good to see you. I'm going to give you guys a random song from my video music. Hopefully it doesn't DMCA me. I don't think it will, though. Hopefully it's not an ass song. Is it an ass song? It always plays the Cuphead music. I got nothing against the Cuphead music. You know, just some variety would be nice. If anybody wants to avoid Elden Ring spoilers, I totally understand if you are heading out. Because Elden Ring isn't a game where the game... It's not a game where, like, a cutscene will spoil stuff. It's more so a game where, like, the locations that you experience is what spoils things. Right? Like, running into a boss encounter... anything like that. That's what can spoil it. Okay. I played a little bit on my own. Last night, guys, and I found a very, very exploity location. Absolutely. Shadow, at least say hi to Ungus Bungulus. Appreciate anybody who stopped in. But yes, no, if you are currently playing Elden Ring and you don't want any spoilers, here, I'll take the map off the screen. Get your ass out of here and go play the game. I'm terrible. I'm really not good. I'm trying to get better, but I'm still just learning. So, it's not so much an exploit, but over here, you know, you kind of have to ride through a lot of bullshit to get to this impassable Great Bridge location. But I went over here last night, and I discovered something. Now, this is a very high-level area. But where this game really rewards you is... if you explore the map with your horse and just run and pick a direction and try not to get engaged in fights, you'll be able to find some pretty powerful collectibles that you can either sell or apply. Like, I was able to find some golden seeds and upgrade my flask charges. But this location right here, you just run through it, and this entire war breaks out with all of these soldiers. And the soldiers aren't too tough to take out. They're not too much harder than soldiers at the beginning of the game. And each one gives you a couple hundred runes, which is quite a lot, especially compared to early on in the game. And as a character who needs runes to level up, God, this game is loud right now. I don't know if it's loud for you guys, but it's loud for me. Since I can't really upgrade my equipment too much, killing these guys, getting runes, and then spending those to level up, which doesn't change a whole lot for me, is very helpful. Also, anytime one of the soldiers dies or one of the big dog dies, it counts. Like, I still get credit for it. So it's very exploiting. But if you're not you don't have to be super careful. If you're not careful at all, you will get killed. I forgot to change the stream title and whatnot as well. Whoopsie. Sorry. Oh shit. Oh shit. Probably shouldn't be taking on the big dog. What's weird is the dogs will kill me almost instantly, but the soldiers won't. I don't understand it. The way it works is very strange. Hey, Jesus. And I actually survived. So now I'm at like 7,300 runes. I know, levers. I have to change the, I gotta change the stream title. We took a break from that challenge. We got the first couple of hours recorded, got a house, got some property. I need to update the stream. Can I do it from my phone? Oh, my phone's in the other room. Yeah, great. This game does not have a way to pause. I think that's how all the Souls games are. I could be wrong, though. I'm not an expert on the series. I was trying to plug in my mouse upside down. Where is which? There it is. We'll call it Elden Rung. That's a good name for a stream, right? Isn't that funny, guys? Play on words. I had, my internet was actually out for like a full 24 hours, and I was playing quite a bit of Elden Ring, and I don't think I was able to pause. Again, I could be wrong, though. Does the USB never go in properly the first time? I put it on, doesn't go in. I flip it, doesn't work that way. Flip it back to the original. Oh, whoops, you had it right the first time, dumbass. God, it's such bullshit. Sorry, pardon my French. Sorry, guys. That was aggressive. It's a very aggressive language. Yeah, no, if you have to pause your game, then you're basically dead. This sucks. Not having enough USB ports to have my mouse and controller active at the same time sucks. I was clicked off of the game, so now I have to go back to my PC, plug this in. Is it plugging in? Plug in. Plug in. Right way. Now I can plug the controller in. Be in. I do think it's weird though that you can't pause. I don't know why. If you're in offline mode, the game should pause. Unless there's some reason why pausing the game is an exploit. I'm not sure. There's a couple of bosses in this area that I'm kind of interested in checking out. At least, I think that they're lower level bosses. We'll see. Should I just keep pounding strength, or should I give myself some more health? Souls experts, help me. I think I want to keep pounding strength. Damage output is very important to me. I'm gonna get up here. This forlorn hound. I haven't fought this in a while. I don't want to lose all my souls. I'm risking quite a bit of souls. I keep calling them souls. I have a feeling this guy's gonna fuck me up. I am a-okay with it. Wait, where is he? Ah, there he is. Oh shit. Two hits is a little bit aggressive. A little bit aggressive. He doesn't have a ton of health though. He looks relatively squishy. He looks relatively squishy. You had to go hang out with your brother and leave my Get out. Get out and never come back. Jesus fucking Christ. Pardon my language. Sorry. I fucking suck at this game. I panic dodge so much, and it results in me missing every single dodge, and I dodge out of attack windows. I dodge into getting hit. I continually screw it up. I'm so bad in boss battles. I wonder if he has a weakness to fire. That's what I'm talking about. What's up? Cunt. Sorry. This game just makes me... What is that? Apologies. Mother. Oh. I actually wasn't doing too terrible there. Why does it look like I have a full diaper? Because my character has no butt. My character has no booty. Only poopy. He does look miserably sunburned. I wasn't doing terribly during that fight. Was I? So obnoxious. That was my attack window. Nope. I waited too long to attack. I keep missing the attack window. Fuck you. Can certainly beat this guy easily. I'm getting there. I'm getting quite a few hits on him. It's gotta be a little bit more patient, but also aggressive at the same time, if that makes any sense. But I do get a free hit right at the start if I get close. Are you shitting me? I can't get that third dodge! That move pisses me off so much. The jump attack. I know when he's gonna do the jump now, at the very least. I know when he's doing the jump. He's like, he looks like he's freezing and has an open window for attack, which I guess he does if I recognize it early enough. So there's a brief window for one hit, then he'll do the jump attack. If I dodge that, I can get a power attack on him. So a quick hit, dodge, and then a power attack. And all other attacks, just try to dodge. I think that's the strategy. Jump. And I missed! Oh my god, I missed it. This is a fantastic game. It honestly just might not be for me. I don't know. I'm getting to the point where I'm so fucking bad at this game. I know I can beat this guy. I know I can beat this guy. We're gonna beat him. Fuck this guy. I'm so sick of his shit. Fuck you, dude. Fucking heal. I'm gonna launch this fucking controller. This game pisses me off. I'm so sorry. If it is not enjoyable watching me get unbelievably frustrated at this game. Motherfucker, dude. I know his moveset, and I blow it every time. Come on now. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. We got this. Come on. We got this. So don't worry. The ads didn't stop anything. I died, per usual. How the fuck do I not get the dodge in there? Nope. Two hits. Always a second hit. Is that delayed? Nope. Oh my god, he missed. Attack! Get the hit in! Why? What is it? Why does it wait so long to fucking attack? Come on, you fucker. To dodge into him. Nice try. Fuck you. Tried to attack twice. I'm getting the feel of this guy. I think I'm getting the feel of it. Yeah, what kind of ads did you guys get? Disney bundle? I bet I don't even get a buff from this guy that I can use as a caveman. Yeah. Nope. Come on, fucker. No! Come on. I might have green hair, but I'll kick your ass. Every day of the week, bitch. Shitting me? I got blood loss? Back it up, back it up, back it up. Come on, asshole! You better believe Ungus Bungus, whatever we call him. Whew. Strong foe ahead, and then armament. Hey, at least that one, that message tells the truth. All right. Kind of kicked his ass at the end there. That was close, though. I got greedy towards the end and almost blew it. The thing with these boss battles, as soon as you get greedy, it just... Aw. I wanted to read the message. I love when people put messages in creative areas. I've seen so much... I've seen discourse on Twitter of people arguing about the message system in this game. I saw someone post on Twitter and they said, if I had to suggest to anyone playing this single player, well, that's, I mean, who doesn't play the game single player for the most part? I get there's co-op and whatnot, but it's a single player game. And they were like, turn off the messages. It's like, what? That's a huge part of the experience. One of the biggest, most fun parts of this game is people telling you to jump off of a cliff, and then people actually jumping off the cliff. Come on. Ow. Oh my god. I'm gonna get myself killed by this basic dude. That was an accident. That was an accident. I just kicked the boss's ass to die to some random horseman. I only go there for the memes. And to keep up to date with, like, my other friends and whatnot who are on YouTube. What is this? it's the Beast Titan. There's no way they didn't model these guys after the Beast Titan. If anybody's seen Attack on Titan. Which, don't spoil season 4. I still haven't seen season 4. Call me an amateur, but I'm waiting on the dub. It's pretty brutal. Stabbed right through the back. Where the hell did you come from? Oh! I wasn't expecting him to break free of his chains. So you guys, okay, you guys do know, that's the Beast Titan. Look at him. It's the way he moves. I'm gonna kill him with a bone dart. Kidding me? These guys don't mess around. The guys with the torches, they don't come to play. Oh my god, you guys are annoying. Back off. These guys are such little dickheads. Whole army. Yeah, I wonder if you can just break the chain. Guess not. Looks like a chest. It is a chest. A great axe. Well, unfortunately, that's not very caveman. I'll sell it though. Make some cash. Or runes. Or souls. I don't know, I still don't understand too much about the story. You know, obviously I know the reason why we're here. You're basically like a lost soul, something in this land between the living and the dead, trying to ascend, essentially. That's kind of the gist of it. That's what I got out of it. Requires 30 strength. Wow. That's a lot of strength required. I need to find some sort of... I know there's a shop down here, but it's not going to have what I need. I need to look for more... more people to, like, trade with. I'm just gonna go to the high level area. I'm gonna go up here to one of these harder places and just kind of look for loot and stuff that I can immediately apply to our caveman to make him a bit more effective. I don't think I can level up yet. No, I need 1400 more XP. I don't want to follow this road behind me. There's a lot of the centipede guys. Yeah, look. The centipede guardians. Someone said grace ahead. I assume they're talking that way. Okay, maybe they won't see us. Maybe the large, scary centipede man will not see us. It's just... saunter. Here. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Riding through this... Oh, my... Oh, Jesus, there's so many of them. Even one of them terrifies me. Grace! Oh, we found Grace. Found love in a hopeless grace. Found love in a hopeless grace. This looks like a traitor.
Oh, welcome, dear customer.
Yes, that's what I'm looking for.
Right this way. Welcome, valued customer. Please, I'm angry.
Fire arrows? How many of these does he have? I assume only a limited amount. I think when you buy stuff from a trader, it's gone once they run out. So can I buy... How do I make poison darts? I want to learn how to make poison darts. That would be fantastic for a caveman to make poison darts. I think it fits. But this guy doesn't have any... He doesn't have any, like, recipes. None of that. That's what I'm looking for. Yeah, the green hair keeps me hidden among the trees. Clowns. These guys look scary. I probably shouldn't fight them. Oh, or maybe I should. Maybe I shouldn't. Not if they're gonna shoot lasers. Or, you know... gas orbs. But at the very least, I can come up here and find, like, runes. More grace. Gosh, I'm finding so much grace. Also want to keep an eye out for, like, maps and golden seed. Am I a fan of Destiny? I actually really enjoy the gameplay of Destiny, but I'm not a big Destiny fan. Like, I got no issues with the gameplay loop of Destiny. I think that's fun. Looter shooters are all right. Oh my God. Wait, am I that close to the tree? That looks like the tree. What the fuck is that? How is that an enemy? That's not an enemy, it's a living tank! Oh shit, okay, I'm in hell. I'm actually in hell. Gotta be a traitor at one of these fires. There's also some grace right up there. Let's get to the grace. I don't know what that thing was, but he was not happy. I thought we could have made friends, you know, hung out. I thought he would have been at least, you know, relatively chill with me.
Drawstring fire grease. Okay, these are just zombies. There's no way these guys can actually hurt me. Okay, they have a lot of health. I'd rather not. Oh, no, 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 no. Not the bird, not the bird, not the bird. No, the bird actually sucks. And the bird is right behind me. Oh, return to grace. Fuck you, bird. Whew. Whew. The bird is very fast. Mushy, thank you for stopping by. Good to see you. Thank you for watching the channel. I very much appreciate all your guys' support. It means a lot. I'm super excited to see where the channel is going, and I can't wait to make more videos. Oh, fuck you. Oh! Fuck you! Fuck you! I want this loot. I'm taking it. Oh, shit. Back to grace. Return to grace. Return to grace. Whew. Oh, oh my God. Oh, Jesus Christ. I feel like I shouldn't be getting to that giant golden tree this early in the game. I feel like that should be I think that's like the end goal. I kind of want to just go over there now and see what happens. Is he aiming at me? Jesus. Hey, you could have hit someone. Watch where you're shooting that thing now, see? Here, we gotta get down there somehow. I'm bound and determined. He's still shooting at us. He is very much still shooting at us. El Picasso, how are you? Good to see you. Avoid the dogs. One looks very sickly. I bet there's some kind of very difficult boss fight I have to take on in order to get down there. I bet there's something at this house. We can get up to these houses without getting seen by these dogs. I'm surprised I'm still alive. Found grace. I've never actually played Breath of the Wild. I've never had a Nintendo Switch.
Well, then how can I help?
This guy's got some stuff. Lost Ashes of War. Spiked. Aestus. Oh, it's Spiked Fists. It doesn't really have what I'm looking for, though. beast repellent torch? Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. I got a new torch? Oh my god, we got an upgraded torch. Maybe we should go try it out. Let's try and fight these dogs. See, that's why I don't fight these things. What was the point of buying this torch? What was the point? So I could poke that guy in the chest and it not do anything? A lot of goats here. A lot of goats. That was me doing a goat impression while saying a lot of goats. I don't know if you guys caught that fun little Easter egg. Stick around the channel and you'll find more gamer Easter eggs. There's more where that came from. I was looking for the giant gold. Oh, there's a gold tree. Okay, how do I get down there? I'm higher up than I was before. I need to go back down the other way. Hi, puppy. Hi, puppo. Stay the fuck away from me, you psychopath. Dog has red eyes. Dogs with red eyes are much more likely to kill you. This has been another fun fact on my channel that's full of fun facts. Oh, I've already discovered Grace here. Except I want to go through this tunnel. I assume it's very scary. And if it's scary, then I want to go down there. With a chat, not on my own. Yeah, it's a thick horse. It's a horse. Just a little thick. Don't mind me. These little graveyards always have a ton of runes. What is that? This game has one of the cooler maps I've ever seen. I actually feel like I'm in hell. It's terrifying. Thunder in Skyrim. Yeah, the horses in Skyrim have pretty wide loads. Oh my god, it's a Dwemer! It's the Dwemer Centurion. Oh. Oh, shit. Get me out of here. Take it. No! Alright. I have to get going, guys. I have to take care of some stuff before tomorrow, and I have to get started on the next video for the channel. Appreciate everybody who came by, was able to hang out today. My favorite streams are always the upload day streams. Those are always fun, but I'm way behind on sleep. I stayed up far too late last night. And I'm just ready to take a nap and have like biscuits and gravy or something. I'm hungry. My face? Oh, the character's face. We'll probably stream tomorrow if I'm feeling up for it. Or I might take the whole night and try to edit a bunch for the Red Dead video. But that'll be the next video on the channel. Red Dead. And then we'll probably do Fallout 4. Because I don't see the Diamond City challenge lasting that long. That'll probably give me some extra time to write a script and edit and whatnot. I'll clean my desktop. I'll clean it later. That's it for me tonight, guys. Have a good night. Appreciate y'all, and I'll see you soon. No credits. I'm too tired for credits. I need to get going. You guys have a good one.